NLS eReader Zoomax How-To Series, How to Use the eReader as a Braille Display for JAWS.
Hello, I'm Judy Dixon. I work in the Patron Engagement section at NLS. In this edition of the NLS eReader How-To Series, I am going to cover how to use the eReader as a Braille Display for the JAWS screen reader. The NLS eReader can be used as a Braille display for the following screen readers: JAWS, NVDA, and VoiceOver. It can work with any Windows or Mac computer via a USB connection. In this video, I will demonstrate how to use the eReader as a Braille display for JAWS using a USB connection. I am going to assume that you have JAWS installed on a PC running Windows, and that you are using JAWS version 2021 or later. If you are not sure which version of JAWS you are running, open the JAWS control panel and select About. The installed version number will be near the top of the window. To connect to an external device, you will be using the eReader's USB mode. From the main menu, select Settings. Press Enter or a cursor routing button on USB mode. The Braille display will read USB. Alternatively, when the main menu of the eReader is visible, tap the Power On key. You will see a menu of three items: Reader, BT, and USB. Tap a cursor routing button over USB. The Braille display will read USB. Connect the eReader to the computer using the included USB cable. On the eReader end, you will be using the USB-C port, the smaller one, at the center of the unit on the right side. On the computer end, use any available USB port. Now, on the computer, open the JAWS control panel, select Options, then Braille. Tab to Add a Braille Display and press Enter. A list of possible Braille displays will appear. Type the letter N until you reach NLS Braille eReader Zoomax. Press the space bar to check the box. Tab to Next and press the Enter key. Next, you will be asked to select the output port for the NLS eReader Zoomax Braille display. Select USB, tab to Next, and press Enter. Next, you will be asked to select the Braille display that you want to use each time the computer starts. Arrow to NLS eReader Zoomax and tab to Finish. Press Enter on Finish. You will be prompted to restart JAWS. Press Enter on OK and restart JAWS. After JAWS restarts, Braille should appear on the eReader. If Braille does not appear on the eReader, open the JAWS control panel again, select Options, then Braille. Check to see if the NLS eReader Zoomax is selected as the default Braille display. If it is not, press Enter on it and tab to OK. You will need to restart JAWS once again for this change to take effect. For more information about reading books and managing files, see the other tutorials in this series.